It hasn't been a full week since a shooter gunned down 17 people at a high school in Parkland, Florida. And there have already been a handful of North Texas students getting in trouble for taking guns to school. Now, Arlington ISD is dealing with terror threats of their own.
We know that there are copycats. There are kids that will see that and will try to just write something to either get out of school or whatever the case may be. The problem with that is we have to take those threats very seriously.
Last week, the district received various threats of attacks at Arlington schools. Just today, police say they're investigating three different cases, including claims of a future shooting written in school bathrooms and an Instagram post where a teenager said he was going to shoot up the school.
A lot of kids think they can hide behind anonymity and they can write whatever they want and we won't find out who they are. That's just simply not the case.
Some of those kids have already been arrested and face felony charges. Earlier this month, Arlington PD released a video showing examples of social media posts they've used to bust potential terrorists. They want to be sure anyone threatening schools in the city knows they aren't playing around.
It sends a fear and panic throughout the school and our community. We're not going to tolerate it. You can't write this type of a hate speech in a public place, especially when you're just trying to get attention for yourself.